Technically, we're all from the same mold, and this racial shit is getting old.